Greetings, everyone. You must have heard about the metaverse craze that has captured the attention of many people across the globe. Now is the time to dive into the topic too and find out what makes the metaverse so special. Watch this video to get a grasp of the new tech trend and decide whether or not you and your business should embrace it. What is the metaverse? First of all, let's start with the definition of the metaverse and discover what technologies it is based on. The metaverse term is a blend of the prefix meta, which means more comprehensive or transcending, and the word universe. This is an interoperable network consisting of real-time rendered 3D virtual spaces that can be accessed via spatial AR/VR hardware. The metaverse is not one digital space. This is a number of digital spaces that are being created by several companies to offer more realistic and immersive digital experiences and change the way we socialize, work, study, and relax. What technologies is the metaverse based on? Apart from AR and VR tools, the metaverse leverages several other cutting-edge technologies, including blockchain, cryptocurrencies, non-fungible tokens, artificial intelligence, the Internet of Things, and 5G. They all connect people in previously unheard-of ways and allow them to enjoy the full gamut of experiences in the virtual space. Blockchain is regarded as the backbone and the core constituent of the metaverse. The reason for this is that the blockchain-based metaverse gives access to any digital space without involving a centralized institution. What business opportunities does the metaverse offer? The metaverse unleashes a multitude of business opportunities to audacious investors and business owners who are eager to be among the early adopters of the novel tech. For example, you can either buy or invest in a virtual plot or land and explore it via multiple use cases, including advertising, building virtual offices, flipping, brokering, renting, and managing. If your business focuses on event organization, you can arrange concerts, workshops, meetups, and conferences in the metaverse, and even invite A-list celebrities to join the events. Keeping up the trend of going remote, companies start to develop virtual offices, enabling remote work in the virtual space, building virtual workrooms, organizing solutions for remote meetings. These are just a few of the possible scenarios. Companies like YouTube and Intel are already building the virtual infrastructure. Meta, in its turn, built Horizon Workrooms to hold interactive meetings with the help of Oculus headsets. If you are running an e-commerce business, you can consider transferring your digital store to the metaverse. Be sure that your customers will be glad to embrace a unique digital experience in the metaverse, not to mention virtual showrooms, 360-degree view of a product, live demos of goods and services, different gamification activities, and much more. For example, Zara presented its first collection for people and avatars, while Nike launched a virtual showroom on the Roblox gaming platform. Last but not least, metaverse technology can bring the visual component of the educational process to a new level and enable students to live a specific experience. For example, Microsoft has created Mesh, which provides students with immersive classrooms. You can come up with various ideas about how to append the edtech market and be among the pioneers of the domain. What are the challenges and risks of the metaverse? Currently, the metaverse is still terra incognita to most of us. No one can say for sure whether it will exert a positive or negative impact on us in the long run. The metaverse can generate legal issues if no virtual jurisdiction is in place. For example, there may be some issues related to intellectual property ownership. Content creators may struggle with protecting their works, since it might be difficult, at least in the beginning, to keep track of copyright infringement in the virtual world. Another potential problem is ethics. The metaverse will enable you to become anything or anyone you want. still, you won't be able to establish full control over your digital self. Your identity in the digital space can be cancelled at any time by a corporation. What's more, the metaverse causes some health concerns too. VR hangovers are a known phenomenon, and people can also experience post-VR sadness. When we have interacted with an immersive world and have to come back to the real world, it can make us feel depressed, since everything is not as smooth and bright in the reality. Plus, in order to get started with the metaverse, one needs advanced smartphone and headset technology, and VR experiences require expensive headsets as well as strong and reliable connectivity. The problem is that not everyone can afford these tools and therefore have access to the metaverse. Nevertheless, as metaverse immersive experiences are becoming more and more important, these and many other challenges need to be addressed. That is why we need effective solutions before those issues become overwhelming and interfere with the positive vibe around the entire metaverse technology. What are the future prospects of the metaverse? All in all, the metaverse is an exciting notion that has captured the attention of everyone, from global corporations to amateurs who are keen to test new approaches to socializing, traveling, playing, working, and studying. Though the metaverse is still in its infancy and no one can guarantee that it will be free from imperfections, it looks certain to keep on growing and hit it off with many more businesses and enterprises. In our next episode, we will delve into the most popular metaverse use cases and discover how you and your brand can join the metaverse. For more insights, check out our cozy blog where we prepare a good reading for tech newbies and pros alike to help make more informed business decisions. Stay tuned. Bye.